this evil man trapped four innocent puppies onto wire. You can see how scared the poor puppies were. These people found out he was selling them to get slaughtered and make money off them as food. Thankfully, this man heard this and wasn't pleased with the idea. He then bought the puppies off the evil man and cut the wire off them. He then fed the dogs because they looked very hungry. He then gave them a bath and took them in as family. Have you ever saved a puppy?